man, the hardest challenge you face in your life here in CTGU, please elaborate.
International students are many times. They cannot understand why in China there are so many rules and regulations.
It is cultural difference, such as you cannot riding on a motorcycle on campus, cannot return the dormitory after 11 o'clock, please understand us.
Some students graduate normally the duration time due to some reasons. For example, can't pass in some courses, can't meet the HSK exam.
Graduation season come and you check for many students. Some guys came to me and said they pay more money than you get refund, so I need to check one by one for them. That's a very challenging job for me.
I feel a little stressful. All the students are from different countries, the different culture, we have different habits, we have different thinking mode. I am responsible for English for foreigners. So at the very first year, we failed because we didn't know very well what the information is. So the policy has been dropped. But after 7 years, it's much better.
What do you have to say for the graduates?
I have many, many words want to say to you. I hope you will not forget here, this place, China's Three Gorges University.
All of you have best opportunity and great future. So I wish all the best and the success in the future.
Please don't forget your parents' upbringing and support and everything. This is very important. Please find one nice gift when you get your first salary.
Imagine the most wonderful thing.
Right now, and we try to keep a good relationship
between your country and China, and set a healthy and a healthy goal in
your
future study and working.
Especially for 2013, you're the 40 best student. I also have some special motion. Maybe after 10 years or 20 years, you can come back to enjoy the Peach Blossom Festival again with me, maybe with myself, with my family.
I'm a little sentimental because I cannot see you again for a long time. And also, I hope in the future you will have a happy family, have a beautiful wife, have a beautiful daughter, smart son. The happiness for human, I think, is the most important thing.
Some good memories we have together. Some of you guys, I recruit you guys, like friends with you. No matter what you experience here in CTGU in China, I believe it must be a very special, must be a very unforgettable memory.
Hope all of you live honorable and return glorious.
All the best wishes to CTGU International graduates. Come on, guys.
The best wishes to all you guys.
Don't forget us. Don't forget your Chinese friends. We love you.
I want to see you. Come on, God save the future.
Let's go. graduation is only a concept. In real life, every day we graduate. Actually, graduation is a process that goes on till the last day of our life.
Oh man, are we tired?
Not very.
We had to
go.
Yeah, let's see where the night leads. Okay.
Pulled you close in the pavement. Didn't care where we were then. Lips glued to your face when didn't we fall apart? Doing shots in the basement. Staying up, getting wasted. Gone to some other days when we were one at heart. We're trying, 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 trying not to lose our minds. But we're running, 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 running out of time. Baby, pour me another glass of cold beer. Make me laugh with the story. I just want you to myself. So kiss me slow.
Alive, and Makim didn't lose his phone, but my phone got like wet in the water, so it's really fucked up. I hope it works anyways. See you guys next time. Have a good life. Bye bye.
See you. Bye bye.
Bye bye, CDGU. I will fucking miss you.
Do you love me?
No, I don't. I don't. I don't.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Go, 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 go.